It's
JP, I promise. Besides, no one can beat him in Yellowline, so it's all good. That's just not gonna happen. I can guarantee that.
At the head of the pack. You better watch out though, because JP's Transam is coming up.